Good evening, everybody. Welcome to Are You Ready? I pray you're having a very blessed evening in the Lord. We have something very tragic in the world. We're living in the last days. Let's drink our water here from the Artesian Well in Augusta, Georgia. Salud. Jesus loves you. He loves you. And we want to keep this, what's happened in Miami, in prayer and pray for comfort and peace for many people. And that many people will be found. Let's pray. Heavenly Father, we come before you this evening. And we ask, Lord, that you direct everything that we say. Let it be for your glory. Let it be for your honor. We give you all the praise and all the glory. In Jesus' name, amen. All right, let's hear. Here we go. 159 unaccounted for as search continues in Florida's condo collapse. Death toll rises to 4. It is now about 5. At least 159 people are accounted for and 4 are confirmed dead. It's up to 5 right now. After a condominium building sudden collapses in Surfside, Florida, near Miami. The search for survivors pushed into Friday as rain fell on the wreckage. Authorities, families, and friends have braced for bad news of more deaths. Okay. Here are some highlights. An emergency officials, the Surfside raised questions about the county's building codes. We'll look at that. The family members said that Stacy Fang, the mother of the boy rescued Thursday from the building rubble, is confirmed dead. 3 other bodies recovered from the scene remain unidentified. Miami-Dade County Mayor Daniela Levine Cava said that 120 people have been accounted by authorities, but 159 have not. All right, let's look at some videos. Here we go. From this, what happened? Tragedy. Pray for them. Last days.
Will dramatically increase as dozens of people remain unaccounted for. Just into our newsroom, this security camera video. Now, remember, this is from an adjacent condominium. Stunning. It captured the moment of the collapse, a 12-story complex. Simply turning to rubble, it almost looks as if it was an intended implosion. Here's ABC's Rena Roy with the latest.
The massive search and rescue efforts continue in Surfside, Florida, just north of Miami Beach, after a condominium building partially collapsed early Thursday morning.
We have a 12-story, 136-unit apartment complex that had sustained a partial collapse.
Partial collapse, ladies and gentlemen. Pray for this. Now, this is a press conference.
Hearing what happens right here in Surfside.
This morning, startling new documents released by Surfside City officials reveal in a 2018 field survey, engineering firm Morabito Consultants uncovered structural problems with the building. Mm. The report highlights cracks in concrete, writing, MC's review of the parking garage revealed signs of distress and fatigue, adding, abundant cracking and spalling of varying degrees was observed in the concrete columns, beams, and walls, which included instances with exposed deteriorating rebar.
Unbelievable.
The report goes on to say that failed waterproofing is causing major structural damage to the concrete structural slab below the pool deck and entrance, and that failure to replace the waterproofing in the near future will cause the extent of the concrete deterioration to expand exponentially.
So the building had major structural problems. They kicked it down the road. And I like what this man said about prayer. Listen to this.
Suffering, very hard moments. You have left the families and they are suffering. And it's very difficult what they're going through. Your prayers have been extremely well received. Please continue the prayers. They're very important. The hope is very important. People need it. The firefighters that are working hard 24 hours, they need it. We have our firefighters and firefighters from all over that are participating and helping. They're switching out and working as fast, as diligently as possible. This is very frustrating because we...
That's what we need to call on to God, ladies and gentlemen. Let's go right here. Here we go. This is what the Bible says in James chapter 4, verse 14. For what is your life? It is even a vapor that appears for a little while time and then vanishes away. Life is brief. Pray for those people, but be prepared for eternity. Life is short. Come to Jesus.